everybody, I am Jandy the Artsy Rose, and welcome back to 100 Sleeping Princes. Well, I have good news, and the good news is I have a new character. Let me introduce him to you. Now, where is he? Oh, here he is. Hello, I'm in the wrong part. My bad. My goof. Look! It's Hinata! Anniversary Hinata! Ain't he cute? I've already put him in a group. I don't have the heart to put him in my main group, though. But, in case you're wondering which group he's in... he is in group 5 with Undertaker, Snake, and Abby. The other gentleman, I don't know what his name is, and it's kind of a pity. That's Layden, I believe. Layden. He's friends with Snake. Okay, wish me luck! And I didn't get him. I got, this boy instead. Nice hairdo. He has a... I have been leveling up the characters lately. And, well, as you can see, Hinata would be an obvious example. He was level 1 when I first got him. Now he's level 34. And he's ready to roll. Well, but now that makes me wonder. How am I gonna use him? What am I gonna use him for? Don't I? I know I've seen him before. But I feel like I already got this character. Am I mistaken? Well, let's check. No? This is my first time getting this guy. Well, alright. I guess we can hit the road. Um, I don't know if we got Suguru's yet. I think I had tried to, but I failed. Well. Since this is my first time using Hinata, let's bring him in. I wonder who this guy is. He has spoons on his, person. Is he... What is he, an ice cream taster or something? Nice hair. Is this guy a bear or someone? Something? Thank you.
客さんではないようだね。
I love Undertaker.
He's funny. He's a funny one.
Ah, now I remember. Yes.
Now, the guy has some decent humble. You know, let's continue on with the story. I'll just get the coins off screen. We're here for the story. Let's see. I've already tried two of these guys. Let's try out this gentleman. I don't know what I would do if I had a library this big. I really don't know what I would do. Well, I guess this guy's a bookworm. What a coincidence that I would pick him out.
してないだろうな。ならいい。
やりましたね。読めるようになりました。
Well, I guess that's that for now. I'm Jane to the Artsy Rose, and I shall see you in another video. Goodbye.